Okay guys, let's take this recovery on the road. About to fly to Boston, then drive to New Hampshire and have a weekend full of snowboarding and recovery. They call it Dopes on the Slopes. So let's go. Weekend in Boston and New Hampshire. I have a feeling this is going to be a long vlog.
And I went even sore.
Y'all want to say hello to the vlog?
What's up?
Where are we going?
Dopes on the Slopes, yo. Dopes
New Hampshire. On
the Slopes. Even when you're not around.
It's your cameo in the vlog. You gotta say something to the vlog.
Oh, what are we vlogging about?
It's life.
Life is good.
Like about the trip.
Oh, well, here we are, circa January 24th at 12:35 p.m. We are now loaded on the plane headed
you
to
You sound
Boston.
Like Doc Emmett Brown on Back to the Future.
Here's a red letter date in the history of science. November 5th, 1955. Yes, of course, November 5th, 1955.
We are. We are fixing
it. December 25th, 1985.
That's right.
This time warp and the space continuum.
And we are getting ready to blast off.
Blast off. Why does that sound dirty coming from you?
Easy.
Excellent flight. It was short. Good landing. Bad weather, but good landing. We're in Boston. First time ever. First time ever. Gotta catch it for the vlog.
Welcome to Boston.
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 The car. Somebody get the car. Is that how they say it?
Park the car.
Park the car.
Have a yacht.
Say it again.
Park the car and have a yacht.
There you go. Welcome back.
A real Bostonian. See, the thing is, when you're in Boston, it's mandatory that you chew gum and act tough.
I feel we're close enough. I wanna lock in your love. I think we're close enough.
Nah, I'm not gonna. I gotta look fresh for Boston.
Hold on. Turn this way. The lights off my right.
Got a good lighting. Ooh. Beard gangs. Another day in the neighborhood. What's the name of this place?
Common Man Lincoln, New Hampshire.
Man, thanks, man. Yep. Oh, love, baby. 1981. Snowboarding. Let's go check it out. Woo! It is coming down. The snow is crazy. Jesus. It's beautiful.
What's up, everyone? Welcome to Lincoln, New Hampshire, Loon Mountain.
Where it's snowing.
Where it's snowing. This is wild, live snow.
Jumps on slope.
That's right. So here we are.
All right. Say hello to the vlog.
Hey, what's going on? Thanks for coming out.
Look at this.
It's snowing.
It is snowing.
It's snowing.
Can you tell me a little bit about this place?
Loon Mountain, 53 years old this year.
Wow.
Yeah, it's quite a place. It's very well done. Sherman Adams, who was worked for President Eisenhower, came up here. He was governor of New Hampshire, and he helped establish Loon Mountain. And we've got some trails. We've just replaced the gondola for the third time since the 60s when it opened. And we've got a new section that was done in 2007, South Peak. Plenty of skiing here, good conditions, some of the best snowmaking in New England, therefore the United States. Really good skiing. Family Mountain, really accessible from exit 32 off of 93.
Yeah, I see y'all have, y'all do like stuff with handicapped people,
we do.
Disabled people.
New England Disability Ski. They have programs for people in wheelchairs, blind skiers. It's fascinating.
That's
what
awesome.
They do. And they've been doing
that's
that for
incredible.
A long time.
Yeah, that was heart touching. I seen it earlier.
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, thank you for everything, man. I really appreciate that.
Well, enjoy. It's a great day out there. Come back to Loon.
All right, Bob, you ready?
Let's do it.
We just count. We'll wait for you. Come on, Bob.
I just wanna see the light. I just wanna see. I just wanna see the light. I just wanna see. I just wanna see the light. I just wanna see the light, even if it makes me blind. I just wanna see the light, breathe in, leave it all behind. I just wanna see the light.
I just wanna see. Some of the funnest things that you guys done in recovery?
Dopes on slopes, for
dopes
sure.
On slopes.
Hey, 2 years in a row. Dopes on slopes.
Cards Against Humanity.
all of us together. World, Dopes on Slopes for sure. That's it.
Just having a good time.
Hanging out with the family.
That's it. Nice.
Living life today.
Woo. Awesome.
Hey, did you park the car?
I just wanna see the light.
Town here in Boston. Lots of cool stuff. Definitely a bucket list, try it out type deal. Alright, let me get back to exploring. Tell me a little bit about this place.
That's the Connoisseur.
Connoisseur. No R's needed.
You don't have to buy legit stuff there. You can buy whatever you want. Don't worry. Watch out. Another accident.
Watch out.
That's where you
hanging out with some
sandwiches.
Boston guys. Sandwiches.
Huh? Yeah. I went and bought it all for the guys.
I know.
And I go to my son, I give him one, he goes, wow, Dad, that's good lunch meat. I said, your fucking grandmother would roll over in a grave if she ever heard you call it lunch meat. That's fine Italian cold cuts. She stole that from Andy.
I would have tried to
get my hands out.
So,
Little Miss.
I got it.
Little Miss?
I love
Little Miss White.
No white. I don't want to get into a rap war with you. No white. Are you?
I'm going to go ahead and...
You ready?
It was good.
We're ready.
I could have had the money. Should have paid the rent. Now them motherfuckers got me up in a tent. This is the way it goes when you ain't doing right. Spending all your days in a motherfucking fight. Slap that, sucker bitch. Slap that, sucker bitch. Yeah, I'm doing fine. Haters call me slime. Just the way I rhyme. Motherfuckers never even done a day at time. Slap that, sucker bitch.
That's one of the oldest.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Rosie. Happy birthday to you.
Great God forever.
What's up, guys? So we made it back home, back from a long trip, an amazing trip. Have an awesome time with awesome people. Thank you, everybody in New Hampshire, from the Dopes on the Slopes. To all the people in Boston, I fucking love you guys. Had such a great time. I want to leave this message. And the message is that when I first got into recovery, I thought like fun was over. Like everything else is going to be boring. Like I can't even drink anymore. Are you kidding me? And I thought it was like just my life was over. And I was so far from the truth. Like since I've been in recovery, I've traveled all over the world, get to see all these different people, make all these new friends, people that genuinely love me and care for me and want the best for me and not want something from me. And I was just so far from the truth, and there's this whole other world out there that I didn't even know about. So if you're on the fence and you're struggling, I want to let you know that you never know what life has in store for you.